Kilo Pantano. He's finished for the day. He's retired from the race.
With the first lap completed, the field looks like this. Jarno Trulli leads. Jenson Button is just 2 seconds back. Montoya is third. Michael Schumacher, fourth. Rubens Barrichello is in fifth, behind his teammate. Fisichella, sixth. In seventh is Raikkonen. And Takuma Sato is eighth. Only one more lap to go, and the current race order looks like this. Jarno Trulli leads, Button is second, Montoya is third, Michael Schumacher is right on his tail. Rubens Barrichello is in fifth, behind his teammate. Fisichella sixth, in seventh is Raikkonen, and Takuma Sato is eighth. Jarno Trulli wins. He crosses the line to seal his victory here at the 2004 San Marino Grand Prix. He's done it. He's taken his first ever Grand Prix win. Words can't really describe what he must be feeling now. This will be a very, very special day for him, his team, and his family.